Before I brought out my camera, you said something about yourself. Yes. Can you say it again?
Yes, I said I was also sexually molested by TB Joshua.
Okay.
I was trapped in the synagogue for 14 years of my life. I spent my youth in the synagogue until God set me free. If not for God, I would not be here today.
Okay.
And I've documented it in a book form.
Okay.
It's not the time to dress up. This is the time to address. Yes, and I'm also talking on behalf of other young girls that are still in captivity of TB Joshua. 8 years old, 14 years old, 11 years old. Yes, I'm saying it. 11 years old are still there because they have money, because they have fame, because they have connection. They can put people down.